Hi there, I'm Steve O'Sullivan. I'm the Traffic Control Centre Operations Manager at Nottingham City Council. The Traffic Control Centre monitors the traffic throughout the city and the county 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. We look after approximately 500 signalised crossings and junctions. We have approximately 150 cameras throughout the city and county as well. And we use all of this technology to keep Nottingham moving. Each of our junctions and crossings have smart technology that monitors the traffic queue lanes, either with equipment above the ground on the signal heads themselves or by loops on the road. So if there's an issue on the highway in and around the city, we pick this up either through CCTV or through the technology at the actual crossings themselves, and then we can react accordingly to hopefully release traffic. So if you do come across any issues on the road, what we try to do is keep the public informed as best as possible, and the easiest way to keep an eye on what's happening is to go to our Nottingham Travel Wise Twitter feed.